Welcome to New Fero Stadium, home of the Snuffalo Thrills. The city's tourism slogan, shuffle off to Snuffalo and die. It's very appropriate as the Thrills fans are eager to see their opponents buried today.
Very popular honeymoon spot, too, Grim. When the honeymoon's over, do what those people do. Jump off the falls with the old ball and chain.
Hey, anybody see my good smokes?
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the Snuffalo Thrills. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzrow along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my thumb was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
Cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Hey, man, I'm scared of a shiver. I am a hell of a fella.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
Snags. He got hit by a car and died. Why did I just tell that story?
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a Sonic Blast dirty trick.
Well, my ears are bleeding.
He held on to that one for a first down. First and two. Second and three. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily.
No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. And that'll bring up third and one.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and ten. Crushed. And it's first and ten. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. Third down and the punter is warming up. One in for the first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look out. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that penalty.
I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game.
First and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down in a mile. Steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And it's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Second down in a mile. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Third down, the offense needs a miracle. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Man, these guys have metal balls. They're gonna try to pick up the first down here.
Do they jingle?
And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra crispy? Now looks like extra crispy. Oh, wow, a run on four.
talking to noobs to me, Grim. That's my job.
And it's first and ten. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. Didn't work. He'll have to rethink that. Second down and 10. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. He's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth. It's a nice catch for 5 yards. Second down and 5. For 4 yards. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. It's 1st and 10. Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. Just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
3rd down and 5. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's 1st and 10. Oh no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim?
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Second down and 6.
Hey, Mouse, he's on the kettle now. He only has.
Third down, and well, good luck. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come. Bricks, it's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and 10. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300.
And the offense quickly calls their second time out. That's how you do it. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp 30 Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole.
QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw...
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there! Hall of Fame caliber!
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy!
For a first down to keep the drive alive. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Friends. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's 1st and 10. Something going here. And it's 1st and 10. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Trim.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down and forever. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. He's got the ball with the brain scrambler. And it's 1st and 10. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. And it's 1st and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's 1st and 10. He runs it for 3. Second down and 7. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. Oh. first and 10. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and 4. And that's a run for no gain. Third down and 3. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Gonna shave a few days off his life. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brett's match.
B-5-4-5. Oh, and intercepts the ball.
Thank you very much, says the defender.
Touchdown! This isn't the devil, Brick, just one of them.
Oh, that don't make it any less scary.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now.
Okay, no, man, I can't.
Second down and long. The defender says, I don't think so. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. It's first and 10. It's a touchdown!
Hey, you killed a ref. It's not murder if you have it coming, right? Take the hit, do something about that ref, you puppies!
Yeah, you're done for time. I'm gonna be out of here.
here on first down. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes, and Bricks, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. A punishing hit. And it's first and 10. And then's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board.
The defense could do anything.
Quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
That's a bad kick, and it's gonna cost them some yards. The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
And it's first and 10. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier, and that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Third down and 8. That's a catch for a 1 yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. And the 2 minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all.
Well, I once Hawkshaw kick him make a kick like this with his extra leg? He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins, the one with the big...
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping you right there.
Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And he breaks away.
Man, what a hit that was.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, man, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Rick.
And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and... They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
That's a four-yard gain. Second down, and they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had somehow today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Second and 3. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Hey, man. See that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. It's first and 10. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim.
Victory for the Snuffalo Thrills at home. And who says that Snuffalo never has anything to brag about?
I say it all the time.
It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Oh, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You tanked my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast his sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...